morning. My name is Mackenzie Matthijs and I am the Gridley Student Council President. I would like to thank all the friends and families that are here with us this morning. We couldn't get together this year, so we wanted to try a virtual promotion. We have all gone through some uncommon experiences this past year, starting with online school. Although we were unable to complete the rest of the school year, online classes were a blessing in disguise. It was an exciting and fun way to learn how to finish the rest of the school year. We had the opportunity to learn time management and ways for us to learn more responsibility. We had a lot of fun things done this year and throughout our years at Gridley, from winning EG's parties to hanging out at the Wipeout event. Our class has grown so much together. We have had so many fun experiences and lessons learned with all the staff, teachers, and faculty that we will carry with us for the remainder of our lives. We will miss everyone that has helped us through these years, but I can sure say I have had a great 3 years. I am thankful for the opportunities given to us to help us prepare for our futures. I'm sad to say this chapter of our life is closing and another one is opening. But as we move on to new things, I want to wish you all the best of luck. Thank you, and now please welcome Ms. Montoya and Mr. Vanshee.
Good morning, Gridley Grizzlies. Welcome to our video presentation of our 8th grade promotion. I'm Mrs. Montoya, Gridley Middle School Principal.
And hi, everybody. Mr. Vanshee, Assistant Principal. Great to have you here today.
Very exciting morning for us, boys and girls. We are very proud and honored to be visiting with you and sharing our promotional video with you today. We have a lot in store for you, so please stay tuned.
Just a few things to remember. While this is not the in-person promotion like we usually would, when your name is called to receive your award, make sure you put your hand out nice and firmly like you would. Look whoever it is that's reading your name out and give them that virtual handshake. And that's how we do our online video promotion.
It's going to be great.
Huge thank you and a huge shout out to Mr. Henry and the awesome 8th grade teachers putting this video together. Thank you so much to our student council. Student council, you went above and beyond during these school closures to recognize our essential workers here in Tucson by writing letters. And those letters made their way all the way across the country, all the way to New York. So a huge shout out to our awesome student leaders and our student council. Guys, stay tuned. This is going to be a fantastic ceremony to recognize and honor the hard work that you put in, not just this year, but over the past 3 years here at Gridley. And we're excited to hear from some of our amazing 8th grade students as they share about their experience here at Gridley.
And now, on with our presentation.
So here we are, 8th grade, and it's been a wild ride. Although it may have been tough, it's been amazing to take this journey with all of our friends. On behalf of the 8th graders, I would like to thank the staff for helping us through this, and especially the teachers. We always hear stories of violence, sickness, like the pandemic we're currently going through, and wars. But we still have hope. Hope has brought us together through this tough time, and it's amazing to see how many of us have worked together. In the next few years of our lives, we don't know what we will be doing or what the world will even look like. And I know it's hard, and there may have been times where you wanted to quit, but we didn't. And that's truly remarkable. We're finally promoting to high school, and it's an amazing feeling. Congratulations. You're now one step closer to achieving your dreams and aspirations. I am sure you would agree with me if I were to say that our parents have been a major support system for us. They've taken care of us, and they've helped us through this, and deserve a special thank you. Again, congratulations to all of you. Never give up, and you will achieve your dreams. May the transformational force be with you.
Hello, I'm Mr. Hicks, and I'm here to present the Excellence in Learning Award. Let's face it, we can't get by the issue. This year has been like no other year at Gridley Middle School. As a result, we the teachers have created a new award to recognize those students who have pursued excellence in learning despite the obstacles that they have faced. Initially, this award was to recognize those students who, despite the pandemic, online learning, and the district work packets, continue to pursue their education and learning with devotion and distinction. Many of the students listed here have been acknowledged by their teachers as scholars who meet these standards and have been characterized as individuals who continue to demonstrate excellence in the pursuit of learning. However, as we discussed this award, we also wanted to acknowledge that there were students who were demonstrating the characteristics of excellence even before the pandemic struck. And we were forced out of the classroom and behind computer screens to continue teaching and learning. As teachers, we felt that it was important to acknowledge their efforts as well. The following students have been recognized by their teachers as pursuing excellence in learning at Gridley Middle School for the 2019-2020 school year. Congratulations on a job well done.
It's hard to believe the time has come for you to leave Gridley and to move on to high school. So Angel and Chris,
Lily and Skylar,
Miss Jerry and Mr. Tim join us in congratulating all of you on a job well done. And we wish you the very best of everything in high school.
We will miss you, but we know you are ready.
And you're going to do great.
Believe in yourselves.
And support one another.
We're rooting for you all the way.
Congratulations!
Yay, you did it! Woo!
We want to start by welcoming Gridley's staff, faculty, family, friends, and everyone who's here to join us. We entered middle school expecting to be overwhelmed and nervous. To be honest, we were, but the amazing sixth grade teachers back in the team days were very kind and welcoming. My older brother, Diego, entering eighth grade, guided me and showed me where all my classes were located. I really thank him for that, and my parents for motivating me for a time where we all felt overloaded with anxiousness. I complained that my parents signed me up for full honors classes and I thought I would not fit in and be overwhelmed with busy work. As little did I know, I'd thank him for that 3 very short years later. We made friends that we would have never expected to talk to. The whole honors class knew each other from 6th grade and on. The next 2 years, plenty of relationships were made. Most of them we'll never see or see in a long while, and we all wish each other the best. Being in full honors class has also inflicted a great amount of stress upon us, especially in 8th grade. It all felt like every week we'd get a big assignment, like an essay, project, test, or just a high point assignment. Every day was a different story. Normally people have a motto that they live by or a saying, but I do not. Mine is just do your work and turn it in on time. It got us through 3 very short years in middle school, a true roller coaster of a ride. 1 week we're laid off with little to no work, and the next we are bombarded with stacks of paper. We learned so much in so little time. However, I really want to thank my family, my friends, Gridley, for a period of our lives that will never be forgotten so far.
Hi, this is Ms. Grimeritz. Each year in 8th grade, students take a constitution test. Students that not only receive the highest grade, but also uphold values expressed within the Constitution, receive the Constitution Award. This year, I have the privilege of recognizing Christian Benkin, Taylor Gill, and Andrew Rode, and now Ms. Bloomquist.
Hi, I have the privilege of honoring Landon Connor, Michelle Calderon, and Bella Strickland. Thank you and congratulations.
Welcome, family, friends, teachers, staff, and administration to the 2020 8th grade promotion. My name is Jackson Brown, and for the past 3 years, I have had an opportunity to go to Gridley Middle School. Throughout my 3 years, I have experienced many amazing teachers and staff. Our journey would not have been possible without them. In 6th grade, our teachers were able to prepare us for the journey ahead. It ranged from Miss Marquez teaching us to always do our best, to Miss Faulkner jumping around the room with crazy sunglasses just so we wouldn't forget a math rule. 7th grade is where life began to pick up the pace. It was where we had to find ourselves and choose who we wanted to become. From being in Mr. Jensen's social studies class, when we would do more projects a day than we thought we had time for, and splitting the class into two teams to be the North and the South. Then there's 8th grade. That's where life really changes. You become the oldest students on campus, and you can do seemingly anything. Life seems to be the best it can be. However, this doesn't last for long, because next year you become a freshman, and this journey through life is far from over. As the fictional character Rocky Balboa once said, "Let me tell you something you already know. Life isn't all sunshines and rainbows. It's a very mean and nasty place. And I don't care how tough you are, it will beat you to your knees and keep you there permanently if you let it. You, me, or nobody is gonna hit as hard as life. But it ain't about how hard you hit. It's about how hard you can get hit and keep moving forward. About how much you can take and keep moving forward. That's how winning is done." Close quote. Life may seem impossible, but if we keep moving, we can make it. But none of this would have been possible without our teachers and staff. Life isn't easy, but when you view it as an adventure, you find good in all that comes your way.
In 8th grade, we strive to instill positive values, upstanding conduct, and a commitment to excellence within our students, helping them become good citizens.
We push the students to hold themselves to a high standard, exhibiting respect towards their teachers and peers, taking responsibility for their academics, for doing the right thing, and for taking pride in making Gridley Middle School a better place to be.
This year, there were many students exhibiting these qualities. We would like to recognize the following students with the Gridley Citizenship Award.
At this time, it's my privilege to recognize Soraya Ferentino, Samuel Howe, Mackenzie Matice, Logan Stetson.
And Brooklyn Comfort, Justin Payne, Clara Poisel, and Michael Gorday. Congratulations.
Congratulations, guys.
Thank you for all you've done this year, and best of luck in high school. Woohoo! Good job, guys.
Hey, Gridley Grizzlies, it's Mr. Banshee, and it comes to that time in our promotion ceremony where we get to honor those students who have earned what we call the 4.0 High Honors Award at Gridley. And this is quite an achievement. This means that these students have earned a 4.0 GPA both in 6th grade, 7th grade, and in 8th grade. And that is something that takes a lot of determination, a lot of grit, a lot of resiliency and a lot of hard work. And, you know, I was thinking about this, and one of the things that I realized is that as 8th graders this year, that means that in 6th grade, 7th grade, and 8th grade, you've had three different principals. And we are very blessed to have Mrs. Montoya as our principal this year. And so I wanted, my hat is off to you. If I had a hat on right now, I'd take it off, because you guys have really worked incredibly hard, and during times of uncertainty, you know, even thinking about now with the pandemic, to think that you finished out with a 4.0 GPA all 3 years is something that I hope you continue in your academic endeavors. And Grizzlies that are watching that didn't earn this here at Gridley, go and get it at high school. You know, you got 4 years to go and get straight A's, and then colleges will be bending over backwards and paying you money to come and take their programs in that post-secondary world. But what I'd like to firstly do is, you know, this list of students that I have in front of me here, I'm about to read, I realize most of you have probably never even been into my office. You've avoided Mr. Vanshee's office at all costs. And so I wanted to give you a little tour. I wanted to say, and send you off and say, go have a fun high school without ever having to make your way in here except for virtually. So this is Vanshee's office. Usually you get sent here with a referral from a teacher. I have lots of quotes up on the wall that I hope to inspire my students and think about the principles and values that I think are important in life. And that wall is ever changing. So if you ever have a quote that you'd like to put on Mr. Vanshee's wall, you can run it by me. And if I think, hey, that's pretty good, I might put it up there. And so, guys, it's time for me to be able to recognize those students with a 4.0 high honors that is straight A's in both 6th, 7th, and 8th grade. And the following students are Mario Agasharif, Jackson Brown, Michelle Calderon, Damaris Canto Parker, DCP, as she's known by on the soccer field, Trevor Carlson, Isabel Castillo, Jade Christiansen, Von Chiasca, Brooklyn Comfort, Mariah Edwards, Lily Emery, Riley Erskine, Sarah Ferentino, Taylor Gill, Jacob Lemazny, Madison Murrow, Benjamin Robinson, and Andrew Rode. Well done. Congratulations. I hope I pronounced everybody's names correctly. I apologize if I didn't. But you guys did an outstanding job. Way to lead the way. Way to set goals and achieve them. It's fantastic. And guys, I wish you all the best. Don't be strangers. Come back. Come back to Gridley and say hi. Come and invest in these future leaders that we have here in, you know, 6th grade and 7th grade at the moment. And tell them all about what high school's like. Show off your sports uniforms and your jerseys and all that kind of stuff. And it is now my privilege and honor. We wouldn't have Gridley Middle School if it wasn't for this fantastic family and this fantastic man, Roland T. Gridley. And we have the privilege and the honor of being able to introduce his granddaughter, Ms. Beverly Anderson, who was with us last year at promotion and honors the tradition of recognizing our student for the Gridley Awards. I'll hand it over to you, Ms. Anderson.
Gridley Middle School is named in honor for Roland T. Gridley, who was an educator with Tucson Unified School District for 42 years. Mr. Gridley was born December 13, 1903, in Janesville, Wisconsin, to Albert and Mary Gridley during one of the worst blizzards to strike the North Midwest. As a child, he loved the outdoors and spent many happy hours in the open, fishing, swimming, boating, skating, and skiing along the Rock River. After graduating from high school in Wisconsin, Mr. Gridley attended the University of Arizona. He played football for Coach Pop McHale. Following college in June 1927, he accepted a social studies teaching and athletic coaching position at Tucson High School. That same year, he married his high school sweetheart, Frances Elizabeth Haley. Mr. Gridley's first salary at Tucson High was $1,700. The coaching he did for free, Grid, as he was known throughout football circles, was a positive influence on many youngsters. Since he stressed classroom excellence as well as ability on playing field, one of his best-known players who went on to an international acclaim was astronaut Frank Borman. Gridley's Tucson High School football teams won a state record 32 consecutive games and 5 Arizona championships. He first started his coaching career as a basketball coach at Tucson High School, where he won the state title in 1934. A member of the Arizona Basketball Hall of Fame and the Arizona Coaches Association Hall of Fame, Gridley achieved legendary status as a coach. He taught his players dedication, spirit, and determination. Among his most memorable games, Gridley counted Tucson High's 7-0 victory over favored Phoenix Union in 1937. Mr. Gridley was known for his morals, integrity, values, and principles. In 1944, the restaurant manager at the Gaddison Hotel in Douglas refused to let Morgan Maxwell, a black football player for Gridley, eat with his teammates. Gridley took a stand for the 16-year-old third-string lineman, declaring, "We all eat together." He took the team to a nearby market where they ate bologna sandwiches outside. A teacher, coach, assistant principal, and the first principal of Catalina High School, Mr. Gridley retired from the school system in 1969. He is remembered for his belief in the power of education and the importance of personal integrity. To honor his excellence as an educator, role model, coach, and mentor, Gridley Middle School and the Tucson High School football stadium were named after him. Thank you, Mr. Gridley, for inspiring, influencing, and motivating your players and students to be the best they could be.
My name is Beverly Anderson, and I'm Mr. Gridley's granddaughter, and I'm here this morning to announce the recipients of the 2020 Gridley Scholarship. Now, before I announce the recipients, I want to tell you a little bit about the history of this scholarship. It was started years and years ago by my grandfather in memory of my grandmother. And after my grandfather passed away in August of 2000, my family and I have continued with the scholarship and awarding these scholarships to the recipients. I'm sorry that we can't be all together to celebrate not only your promotion, but also the recipients of this scholarship. These are very weird times, but nonetheless, that doesn't change the message that I have for you this morning, which is once again to congratulate you on your promotion and to wish you all the best for your future academic success. Now, as I mentioned to you, this scholarship was started by my grandfather years ago. I began going to Gridley graduation with my grandfather years ago, and after a period of time, he was no longer physically able to attend. So I asked him if I could come in his place. And I think this is about my 22nd year of attending Gridley graduation, and it's one of my favorite things to do. Now, before I announce the recipients of the Gridley Scholarship, I want to tell you a little bit about the criteria. This criteria was established by my grandfather years and years ago. And the scholarship recipients are chosen by the faculty and staff of Gridley Middle School. The first criterion is good citizenship. That is an attribute that my grandfather valued very, very much. The next is academic achievement. And the third is overall contribution to the school. So at this time, I'd like to announce the recipients of the 2020 Gridley Scholarship. The first one is Isabel Castillo. Isabel, congratulations to you. The next is Madison Murrow. Madison, congratulations. The third is Jackson Brown. And the fourth is Dorian Rivera Gonzalez. So congratulations to the four of you. I'm very proud of you. And to all of you, all of the graduating students of 2020, congratulations to you as well. And I wish you all the best for your future academic success. Thank you very much.
where it began. I can't begin to knowing, but then I know it's growing strong. Wasn't the spring, and spring became the summer. Who'd have believed you'd come along? Hands, touching hands, reaching out, touching me, touching you. Don't seem so lonely. We fill it up with only two. And when I hurt, hurting runs off my shoulders. How can I hurt when holding you? Touching warm, reaching out, touching me, touching you.
Another turning point, a fork stuck in the road. Time grabs you by the wrist, directs you where to go. So make the best of this test and don't ask why. It's not a question but a lesson learned in time. It's something unpredictable, but in the end is right. I hope you had the time of your life. So take the photographs and still frames in your mind, hanging on a shelf in good health and good time. Tattoos and memories and dead skin on trial. For what it's worth, it was worth all the while. It's something unpredictable, but in the end it's right. I hope you had the time of your life. We'll be right back.
It's something unpredictable, but in the end it's right. I hope you had the time of your life. It's something unpredictable, but in the end it's right. I hope you had the time of your life.
Congratulations, 8th grade promoting class. What a year. I mean, what a way to finish the year. And I know that while there may be some challenges towards the end of the school year with how we finished, you guys finished out strong and you promoted. And congratulations, you're on your way to high school.
We can't wait to hear all the great things that you're going to accomplish in this world. Please make sure you stay in touch. You always reflect back on your years at Gridley Middle School and always know that you walk through these halls for a reason, and we're so proud. Thank you.
We are, and we're so proud that you guys were our 8th grade graduating class this year. You guys did a fantastic job. It was a pleasure to be your assistant principal and principal. And like Mrs. Montoya said, don't be strangers. Come back and let us know all the great things you're doing.
Before we end the ceremony, I'd like to thank Ms. Anderson for joining us today. I'd like to thank all the staff of Gridley Middle School, and I'd like to thank those who shared this day with us. I now present to you the Gridley Middle School Promoting Class of 2020. Thank you.
Can the magic's unfolding, and you can hold it in your hand. We can touch tomorrow today to make some memories that never fade away. Put your hand on the future, share a dream together around the world. With a voice from every country, a face from every land, we'll celebrate the future. It's a fairy tale come true. All of us together in harmony. All of us together making history. Put your hand on the future. Share a dream together around the world. With a voice from every country, a face from every land, we'll celebrate the future.
Ready? 3, 2, 1!
Bye.
Bye, everybody. Bye. Have a great summer. Bye-bye.
Take care. Bye, Melissa.